It's hard to say, but yes, summer is all but over. And even with all of its COVID-19 2020 quirkness, it's always sad to say goodbye, summer. I have
the song from Boyz II Men in my head now.
It's
so hard to say goodbye. Now it is time to fall into fall. And along with the crisp air, fall into a new self-care routine. Mm-hmm. If you're looking for ideas on how to get started, there's Donna Baza right there on your screens to give us some ideas. Hi, Donna.
Hey, everybody. Can you believe summer's already over? I'm so sad.
I know. I'm rocking a flannel and a sweater today already. This can't be.
I've got the suede jacket.
Yeah, gotta go. All right, so one thing we want to really point out to people, you need to start investing in a new beauty routine, right?
Sure, with the nights getting longer, your skin might need a boost. Now, I love Olay Retinol 24 Night Collection. They have the moisturizer, the serum, and the eye cream. They promise brighter skin in 28 days, infused with vitamin B3 and all kinds of moisturizing ingredients. You know, why not give it a try? Because, you know, when you look good, you feel good. It makes us all feel a little bit better about ourselves.
Totally agree with that. Yeah. You guys can use that too.
And oil of Olay is still around.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you still got Olay. It's been around forever and ever and ever. But you know what we did in our house, Donna? We just got ourselves a spin cycle, a stationary bike in our basement because it's time for exercise. We got to get into some routine with these gyms being locked down.
Absolutely. Everybody's locked out of their gym. So I say, why not get creative? I can't wait to hear how that goes for your family. So maybe it's even, you know, you cone off the driveway and you challenge the kids to badminton or, you know, a water balloon fight or anything you can do to keep the kids moving, having fun. Because, you know, again, exercise, you know, it decreases all those feelings of, you know, hopelessness and depression and feeling stressed out. Plus, you know, it's great for your health.
Absolutely. And also, it's still important, we kind of miss the interaction that we have with our full team here at Fox 17. So we got to find ways throughout the day to kind of treat ourselves, to kind of keep interaction going as well. Do you have any ideas for that?
Well, I love a group chat. Mm-hmm. You know, it's replacing the water cooler at work. So why not put together a group chat with your old high school friends, your college friends, you know, maybe your work friends, you know, have some group chats and allow yourself some time to sort of like push away from work and interact, because you're right, we are missing that in our day. And, you know, just find ways to treat yourself. Like, so maybe you're, you know, working from your desk all day, or the kids are e-learning. So, you know, find fun pens and pictures that you can decorate your desk and, you know, make it sort of your oasis, because it gets dull sitting there every day, you know, all by yourself.
Absolutely.
Isn't that the truth? and really, it's important. Time management is key, right? Everything is about that when you're at home all this time. But taking breaks, still very, very important. You don't want to just put your nose to the grindstone the entire day.
Because it's easy to do when you're just sitting there at home,
right?
You know?
I mean, taking those breaks, breathe, focus, that's important, right?
No, exactly. And, you know, I read that 50% of us are really stressed out about, you know, COVID and this changing of the schools and the kids, you know, being in hybrid situations or learning from home or, you know, trying to figure out those Zoom calls for work. I mean, we're all dealing with a lot and we don't know how long this is all going to last. So you're right. Little sips in the day where you can have a boost of fun, a boost of camaraderie with an old friend, you know, it goes a long way.
It looks like you have some really fun, great ideas there in front of you. What's one of the main things there we could put in our life that would be really awesome?
Well, there's lots of ideas always in my books, What the Fun and Fidget Busters, but I started something else called funcampinabox.com, so parents can order up camp for the kids for the week. So it's lots of extracurricular activities. So maybe it's a science project. You can make a little electric clock out of potatoes, promise you, or arts and crafts, just things for the kids to do, because, you know, they're missing out on their activities too, and it just gives them something to do that'll keep them happily occupied, and it's easy for you because everything you need it all comes with the instructions. So it's very turnkey for parents to keep those kids having a little bit of fun as well.
Yeah, keep them occupied.
Awesome. Absolutely.
So you can get some work done.
It's a key word right there. All right, well, thank you so much. We do appreciate your time. And for more ways to try to find more fun and put it in your family's life, go ahead and look at her book. It's called What the Fun? 427 Ways to Have Fantastic Family Fun, and Fidget Busters, 50 Ways to Keep Kids Busy While You Get Things Done, available online at Barnes & Noble, Walmart, and Amazon. Thanks so much for your time.
Thank you so much. Happy fall, everybody. Hang in there.
Happy fall, y'all.
Mm-hmm.